This is a lateral stepping exercise. This is meant to be a transition into speed skaters or lateral lunges. So we'll begin by making sure we have room to the side, at least two steps or two shuffles to either side, and nothing is in the way of our hands because we're going to use our hands to swing from side to side. So before I even talk about the feet, let's just make sure we can swing our hands. So you can swing your hands from side to side like so. And this, you notice when you swing your hands that your body weight tends to follow. So if I swing my hands to my right, then my body weight wants to go in that direction. And then if I swing my hands to my left, my body weight wants to go like I'm shuffling. So the progression here is that first you swing your arms, make sure you have room, and make sure you can feel how your weight shifts from one leg to the other. And then as you have room, and as you feel your momentum going, you swing your arms to one side and then just take a little shuffle step, okay? And then keep swinging your arms from side to side, and then you'll take a little shuffle step there. All right, and then the other way, there. Cool, and shuffle, cool. And then you progress that to the point where every time you swing your arms, you take a little shuffle step. So here we are, and shuffle, okay? And we just do a little two at a time. So we go shuffle and shuffle, right? And then you're, excuse me. And then you are sort of gathering an elastic recoil, like you're pulling back a rubber band every time you swing your arms. So you swing your arms over, and when you're here, you're winding up and you swing the arms back. Okay. And this is not with a lot of bent knees yet. So then you can start to progress it to where you kind of bend your knees a little bit. You get a little low. Same thing, wind up and recoil the weight over to one side, and then wind up and recoil it the other way. So you just kind of go back and forth there. So here we go, and back this way, and over. The next step is to work on the feet. So eventually, if you're getting towards speed skaters or lateral lunges, you'll have a split squat stance where you land. You'll either land here for a lateral lunge, or you'll land with your back foot crossed. Either way, you're gonna be low and your feet are gonna be asymmetrical, where one foot is gonna be significantly further back compared to the front foot. And so we can start to progress towards that, where when we step, you shuffle with one foot, but when your back foot follows, so my right foot shuffles over and my back foot is gonna follow. So here's my first step and then my back foot follows. Instead of stepping in the same plane, I follow up by stepping behind. And this is actually a more athletic stance, and it allows me to really coil up and then release my recoiled energy in the opposite direction. So here we go. You wind up the arms, you step over, and then you take a little bit of a split squat. So you should review my video on how to do a split squat, because that's where we're landing, is in this split squat stance. Okay, so do that first before progressing to this variation. So we land in the split squat, and then we recoil our arms, wind them up, and then throw that energy in the opposite direction. So we jump up and land with a split squat, up and land with a split squat. And it's a lot of it is in the arms. So it's going back to this here, over, over, over. We're just taking it down and into the feet. So to show you from the side here is when I land, I'm landing here. My back foot is behind and on train tracks compared to my front foot. I wind up my arms. I'm looking in the direction I'm going to jump, and then I toss that in that direction and land. So it's back and forth. And you can do this here, and I'll show you from this direction, winding up, getting low. And that's the progression into your lateral lunges. Thank you.